लेक्सियन 31 पार्ट 1 जर्मन नाउन्स स्टार्टिंग विथ एफ विथ जर्मन सेंटेंसेस अलोंग विथ इंग्लिश मीनिंग एंड ट्रांसलेशंस। फंडामेंटल कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ जर्मन जाइन वर्ब। जाइन बी वर्ब एम इज आर इन इंग्लिश। हेयर जर्मन कंजुगेशन एंड इंग्लिश मीनिंग। इश बिन आई एम। डू बिस्ट यू आर। इनफॉर्मल से टॉम यू आर। Air ZS East He She It Is Third Person Singular Both Human Beings With Living and Non-Living Things Wir Sind We Are Human Beings Ihr Seid You All Are Informal, say Tom, John, Erica, you are. Sie sind, they are. Third person plural, both living and non-living things. Sie sind, you are, formal. Say Mr. Gomes, Mrs. Gomes, you are. Now here, Der Satz, German sentence. English, the German spelling is English, English. English meaning and translation given by blue arrow indicators. Number one, singular. Der Freund, English meaning friend. Plural, die Freunde. English meaning friends. Masculine gender. Der Satz. German sentence. John ist mein Freund. English. John is my friend. Let us revise the conjugation of sein verb. Sein means be. Am is are in English. Ich bin, du bist, sie es, ist, wir sind, ihr seid, sie sind, grossi sind. Here, der Freund becomes mein Freund, that is, the friend, my friend, according to rule of application of German articles. Number two, singular, die Freundin, English meaning girlfriend, plural, die Freundinnen, girlfriends, der Satz, German sentence. Erika und Julia sind meine Freundinnen, English or English? Erika and Julia are my girlfriends. Here, die Freundinnen, the girlfriends. Meine Freundinnen, my girlfriends. This is also the grammatical rules of German articles application. Definite article is die. Applied as possessive article or possessive pronoun meine, English meaning my. Number three, singular, das Feuer, English fire, plural die Feuer, plural same. Der Satz, German sentence. Das Feuer ist sehr gefährlich. Now, English or English translation, the fire is very dangerous. Now, German meaning gefährlich, English dangerous. Number two, sehr, very. Number four, der Freitag, English meaning Friday. Plural, die Freitage, English meaning Fridays. Der Satz, German sentence. Der Freitage sind Wochentage, English. The Fridays are weekdays. Now, here in German noun, in case of plural form, definite article D is not given in most cases. So, here D, Wochentage, is not used. But this is not grammatical rule. Number 5. Singular, die Firma. Plural, die Firmen. English meaning company, companies. Der Satz, German sentence. Die Firma ist sehr berühmt. English or English, the company is very famous or reputed. Here, berühmt. English meaning is famous or reputed. Now, das ist alles. That's all. Bis bald. Thank you.